Dear students, let us see the next question. I integration x square upon x sin x plus cos x whole square dx. You have to integrate this question. I is equal to x square upon x sin x plus cos x whole square dx. This is JEE level question. See here, this is a powerful question. Why I can say that? There is some things are involved. You can see the numerator. Let us see the numerator, that is algebra. Numerator is algebra. Denominator you have involved with. See, algebra, trigonometry, trigonometry. Algebra, trigonometry. Okay, that is denominator, and numerator is having algebra. Numerator having algebra. That is powerful, and you have to find this one by using biparts. Okay, let us see how to find it. So it's a logical question. Let's see how to check these type of questions. See the denominator. See the denominator. Find the differentiation of this one. What is the differentiation of UV? Yeah, I apply UV formula x sin x. So differentiation of x is 1 into the sin x u dash v I kept same plus v dash, that is sin x differentiation is cos x, and u kept same as it is. Here the differentiation of x sin x u dash, that is 1 sin x is kept same as it is plus x kept same as it is, sin x differentiation is cos x. UV method applied. And here, differentiation of cos x is minus sin x. See this minus sin x, minus x sin x cancel. So differentiation of this whole thing is becoming x cos x. So what is the logic to be applied is, this question should be changed in the form of x cos x. So what I do here, numerator I change as x sin cos x. So this x square I'll write as x into, I'll write as x cos x. Numerator I change. What is the denominator? Denominator I wrote same as it is. But thing is, when I x into x, x square you have, but this cos x extra you got, so that should be divided. Then only this is cancelled, the question will be same. So that's the reason, when you are multiplying x cos x, then must and should. I am multiplying x cos x, not x cos x, because already x square I separated x into x. So cos x I multiplied, so cos x I divide. So you got this question in this format. That's what's very simple it makes. Just see here, the differentiation of this is the numerator I made it. This is the most simplest now it has become. Now what I have to do here, integration of x cos x into x cos x upon x sin x plus cos x. You need to identify what is the first function, what is the second function. Simplest integration, take it, is the second function. Simplest integration, you have to take it, the second function. So this is the simplest integration. So that I take second function, this I'll take first function. Reason is what? You just see there, x cos x upon this one. So you know this is a differentiation of this. Just now I explained. This is the function, this is the differentiation. So this is the form of integration f dash of x upon f of x whole square, function square dx. Now let us take f of x is t. If I take this is f of x t, differentiation of f of x is f dash of x, and dx is equal to dt. So f dash of x dx, this whole thing f dash of x dx is turning into dt. And what I supposed f of x is t, so I get is t square. Integration of 1 upon t square is what? Minus 1 by t. You know na how to find integration of 1 upon t square. You can say that this is t power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1. That is minus 1 upon t. That is minus 1 upon t means minus 1 upon t is nothing but the function f of x. So what you are getting, whenever you have this form, you get as minus 1 upon fx plus c. So why I explain these all the things? Now I am going to do by parts of this question. I am going to do by parts, as this is I took the first function, I took this is the second function. So according to the by parts, what is there? The first function should be out. Integration of the second function, yes, dx minus integration of d by dx of differentiation of the first function into integration of the second function into dx. So what I get here, x upon cos x, Now this integration I told you, whenever you have f dash of x upon f of x whole square, then this integration is minus 1 upon f of x. So minus 1 upon what is f of x here? X sin x plus cos x. So this whole integration will be what? Minus 1 upon x sin x plus cos x in the integration. Minus, now x upon cos x, u by v differentiation. Let us see here, differentiation of u by v. Differentiation of u by v formula is v. V is a cos x, this is u. This is u, this is v. So v keeping same, differentiating u, minus u keeping same, differentiating v upon v square, according to this formula. Cos x, differentiation of x is 1 plus x, cos x differentiation is sin x upon cos square x. So you got the answer this. Okay, now let us substitute this answer here. Already this is you got, and this integration already just I told, the differentiation of this is what I am getting, cos x plus x sin x upon cos square x, into integration of this is this one same. So what is the answer? Minus 1 upon the function x cos x plus cos x plus x sin x. So this and this gets cancelled, simple becomes it is. Now I is equal to x minus x upon cos x is multiplying this total. So this total into cos x plus, this is cancel, plus into minus plus 1 upon cos square x can be written as x square x dx. Now you can write I is equal to minus x upon x sin x cos x into cos x plus, now integration of x square x is tan x plus c. This is your answer. This is the answer. And this is the fantastic question we have done. Thank you so much.